Connor, just 10 minutes today, but about 10 minutes you made a couple of crucial interventions. How did you think the first match went?
Yeah, it was good to get involved and get a few minutes in the first game. It was a struggle towards the end, but the boys dug deep and they're a good set of lads and they've made me feel welcome as well.
And you had a chance, presumably, to train in the week with Oxford City. Obviously, you signed in the week. What do you make of the standard for what you've seen today?
Yeah, I've spoken to Mark Jones and I know him from Watford where he was at before and he's a good manager and just looking to see where it can take me.
So you're 19 years old, 20 next week I gather. So obviously your ambition is to become a full-time pro.
Yeah.
Do you see that coming to clubs like Oxford City to start developing your game is crucial to your development?
Yeah, where I'm playing at the minute with Watford under 23s, it's not men's football, it's not as physical. You just want to get into the real game and this is real life, so it's good to get some minutes.
Good stuff. And those couple of little interventions at the end there, down in the corner, you certainly were made to feel that you were in the game there, weren't you?
Yeah, definitely. It was a good atmosphere here. It was proper men's football, which I need to start getting used to, and I'm looking forward to it.
Connor, thank you. Hopefully a successful rest of the season at Oxford City, and thanks for talking to you today.
Cheers, thank you.